Everyone, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this really cute nail design. First you want to paint all your nails a neutral color, like this one, this color, and then you want to side swipe your nail with a dark pink color, and I used Gossip by Pure Ice. And then we're going to take the next step and side swipe the other side of the nail black. And I'm just using a Wet n Wild black polish. Nothing fancy. And just side swipe the nail, and then you want to take a LA Colors Art Deco polish in black, and just kind of refine any areas. And then you want to apply a stripe right underneath it. Just like that. And then you want to apply another stripe going this way. And once you've done that, you want to take your preferably, you should let it dry, but I'm just gonna get this done in one shot. Get your glitter Art Deco polish, silver glitter, and right below the black side swipe, you're gonna apply a line. Just like that. And that's it. Just let it dry and then apply a top coat and you're all done. I hope you guys like this really simple look. I think it's cute and easy to do and really simple. Take care, everyone, and have a great day. Bye.